News 8 at 6 continues.
Research is being done at RIT that could change the way we buy and use electronics.
News 8's Katrina Irwin takes us inside the lab in this week's Go Green Report.
Erinn Ryen is a doctoral candidate at the Golisano Institute for Sustainability at RIT. And now she's being honored with the U.S. EPA Star Fellowship. It will allow her to continue researching electronics and their impact on the environment.
Hopefully our research will help consumers better understand what they're purchasing, and then hopefully also we can take our research and bring it back to the manufacturers so they can better design their products, thinking of everything that people own, not just their particular product.
She's looking to nature for some answers. It's called industrial ecology.
It funds her for 3 years, so it allows her to do some really interesting novel research that might have been otherwise difficult to do in a normal PhD program.
Ryen says it's important to look at the big picture because most people own lots of different electronic devices.
We as consumers, we don't just buy a cell phone or a laptop. We buy printers, several TVs, and we want to understand better what is the whole environmental impact of this community of electronics that a household owns.
And the work is just beginning. This is actually part of a 3-year fellowship. She's the first student from the sustainability program, and as far as we know, the first student from RIT that's ever won this extremely competitive national program.
They believe that each small step we take now will lead to a much greener future. With this week's Go Green Report, I'm Katrina Irwin.
Time.